What's that D stand for?
Hey everybody, Card Dreamer here, coming at you on behalf of D-Class and all things D-Class related, and I am bringing you another shmup related video, more Bullet Soul Infinite Burst, and this time I wanted to showcase the perfect run, the platinum run I did for stage 4 of Burst Mode. These are just little couple-minute runs. I'm actually going to show the replay. But I'm proud of them. I worked. It took a lot of practice runs to manage to get it, so I'm actually really happy I did it. So with that, we're going to just come right in, jump right in here. There you go. We're going to put a replay list. We actually have two. We got five, so that'll be another video. But, I don't need any more commentary. Let's just jump right in. And there you are, ladies and gentlemen. That was the run that got me platinum. Man, if I could put all these like runs that I had to practice over and over and over and over together into one perfect run in game, I can't imagine how awesome that would look. Might have to give it more of a try. But appreciate everybody for watching. I really enjoyed this shmup. This is definitely one of my top five. And so yeah, after this, my next video for this game will be showing the stage 5 replay. But hope you all enjoyed. Feel free to give your thoughts about the game in the comments below. And until next time, stay evil.